Even if something is fundamentally not true, as long as we both believe it to be true, then it becomes true. That's how money works, that's how crypto works, that's especially how NFTs work, and that's how the stock market works. Because if we all believe that we need to take a vacation in May, that's what we're gonna do. And how do we pay for that vacation? We sell some stocks. And that's how the stock market moves in seasonal patterns.